Today's video will teach you how to download and install Windows XP on VirtualBox. This video is specifically for those XP fans who don't want to use illegal copy of Windows XP, full of viruses, malware, and other things. We will be teaching you how to download Windows XP from Microsoft website to install Windows XP on Oracle VM VirtualBox. The combination of Virtual PC and Windows XP mode is and was very popular among Windows 7 users. Virtual PC was replaced by Microsoft with the more full-featured Hyper-V in Windows 8 and Windows 10. It would not be wrong to say that Hyper-V is a bit slow and complicated. Most of Windows 8 and Windows 10 users complain that often blue screen of death occurs while using Hyper-V. We can use Oracle VirtualBox as an alternative, which is much better, lightweight, and easy to use. We need to download WinRAR, VirtualBox, and Windows XP mode. Installation procedure requires up to 10 GB of free disk space. All required programs can be downloaded from softsuggestor.com. Please download VirtualBox and WinRAR according to your system type. Install VirtualBox and WinRAR. After download Windows XP mode, we now need to extract a VHD file from Windows XP mode. Right-click on Windows XP mode and open it with WinRAR. Double-click on Sources. Double-click on XPM and wait for a while. Highlight WinRAR and click OK to open with WinRAR. Otherwise, click Looking for another app on this PC to locate WinRAR. Extract Virtual XP VHD file by drag and drop or using extraction button. After extraction, rename Virtual XP VHD to virtualxp.vhd so VirtualBox can recognize its file type. Open VirtualBox to create a virtual machine to install Windows XP mode. Click New. Give it a name. Select Windows XP 32-bit from drop-down menu and click Next. Select the amount of RAM to be allocated to the virtual machine. 512 MB is enough. Click Next. Tick mark. Use an existing virtual hard disk file. Click on this folder icon and locate the VHD file you've extracted earlier. Click Create. Click on Start. Tick mark I accept this agreement and click Next. Type name and click Next. Set date and time and click Next and wait for a few minutes. If it's stuck on black screen, from the File menu, left click on Machine and click Reset to restart virtual machine. Make your preferred settings. Windows XP now needs drivers. To install drivers, we'll have to insert Guest Edition CD image. From File menu, click on Devices. Click Insert Guest Edition CD image. Kickstart Guest Edition's installation. Click Continue anyway to let it install drivers. Click Finish to restart. Team Simple Tutorial hope you find today's video informative, and this video helps you install Windows XP in VirtualBox without any errors. Please let us know in the comments section. If we could not explain anything properly, we will try to help you solve your problem. The comments section can also be used for precious suggestions and feedback.
Please visit softsuggester.com to get download links and more info. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to Simple Tutorials to help us make more useful videos. Please ring the bell button to get the latest updates.